I have spoken personally, directly, with His Holiness Pope Francis to impress upon him how important it is, not just that he makes an apology, but that he makes an apology to Indigenous Canadians on Canadian soil. I know that the Catholic Church leadership is looking and very actively engaged in what next steps can be.